This is the cut of the Indian Sandalwood Scented Ego Boost. My husband helped me do this one. It took a lot of colors to do and a couple of extra hands. He was very helpful. We used the kiss touch technique when pouring this, which kind of resulted in those lines you see in those bowl like curves and stuff in there. It's really cool. We like it. So yeah, this will be ready in about 4 weeks.